Okay, we're gonna
run this out. Let's see here. Most okay, 1/6 X. Sorry, better. 1/6 of a number equals -4. What we have to do is we have to get this x isolated, that is, on its by itself. It's an easy way to do that. We multiply 1/6 x by its reciprocal, 6 over 1. And we multiply that times 1/6 x. We have to take and do that on the other side, too. And what we end up with is this cancels out, and we end up with our sole x, and we end up with -4 times 6, which equals -24, and that's our answer, -24.